He's gay, but he has a special connection to classical music. There's many things that are interesting about him. It's basically a comic performance mixed with action stuff and fun, kind of politically incorrect things. I think that's why it has a big following.